Today's Tekzilla Daily is brought to you by Jack Threads. Welcome to Tekzilla Daily, I'm Veronica Belmont. Firefox fans out there who aren't loving the Adobe PDF plugin can breathe a sigh of relief. In Firefox 15, you can now use a brand spanking new PDF reader built right into the browser. Here's how to get it up and running. Head to about:config and search for browser.preferences.incontent. Right-click and select toggle. Next, search for pdfjs.disabled. You just want to toggle that one to make sure it's false, and you're done. Next, you want to make sure you disable the Adobe plugin if you've got it, and view PDFs to your heart's content right inside Firefox. You can even use it as your PDF reader for files already on your desktop. And of course, hat tip to How To Geek for the info. Now, if you've got a tip for us to pass along to the rest of the TZ crew, email us at tekzilla@revision3.com. And as always, tekzilla.com. It's the place to find more tips, tricks, product reviews, and how-tos. Impress your friends by looking good in your brand spanking new clothes. Jack Threads makes it insanely easy to pick up great brands like Converse, Busted Tees, and Vans. Oh, and the best part? The prices are up to 80% off, and there's new stuff every day, too. Shopping is super simple with Jack Threads, and there's no buyer's remorse because everything is nicely curated. There's usually a waitlist to join, but if you head to jackthreads.com/TEK, you can skip the lines and start looking good.